Hi guys, Ben from Outdoor Hiking Therapy, and today is D-Day, the day the cabin goes to its new home. So the truck should be here any minute now, and we'll see how she goes on. Hopefully not as many issues as what I had yesterday, but should be all good. Keep you updated along the way. Well, the truck has arrived. Moment of truth, I guess.
Is on. Just gotta straighten it up now.
And we're a little bit bogged due to sandy soil.
Never easy, is it?
No worries. Well, we made it out here with it. Only lost one window. Well, we're hopefully gonna get it just in there, next to the caravan. With a bit of luck. Luke's been bloody amazing so far with getting this thing on and off. Well, on. We'll see how it goes getting it off. Should be a lot easier. Off the truck. Got one besser under it, each side. Just gotta put another three each side, jack her up and do that, and she'll be done. Well, there she is, the tiny house in the in its new location. Well, the tiny house is in its spot, and such ends an era of the Pallet Cabin series, so that'll be the end of that one. Hopefully in the future I can do some more. Next time I'll probably do it on a trailer or on skids to start with. Yeah, so I'll put Cliff's carers group for the wildlife carrier. I'll put that along the bottom of the screen here somewhere. And yeah, if you want, go and donate to him. We've had a fair, well, to their group. They release animals back into the wild here. We've had some pretty bad fires and a lot of animals have been coming in injured, so any contributions you can make would be great for them. So until the next video, probably be another adventure video, I'd say, because now the Pallet video series is finished. So hopefully it'll be another hiking video, or maybe some kayaking, or maybe I'll move to Coffs Harbour, hopefully. That should be soon. But yeah, I'll keep you updated. Hit the subscribe button and you won't miss out on the next one, and the notification bell. And until next time, I'll see you out there.